why you always in the mood? Walk around like you're brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play it cool.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. I am, because we just got a win, dude. Nebraska just won. I can't believe it. But anyway, let's get back into this. We are starting another episode of Uncharted. We are on chapter 4. This game has been very, very good so far. I hope it stays the same the whole way. So we ended up here after he jumped out of the plane. He kind of just like, you know, he got caught by a tree. This is his parachute stuck in the tree. The statue is very creepy. I don't know why that's there, but you guys know. But let's just pull up over here and see. I think we're supposed to go this way. I'm not sure. Let's just see what happens here. But yeah, guys, if you are really enjoying the series, please tell me so I can make more of these. And if you aren't already, please like, subscribe, comment, do whatever. And I'm just hoping you all guys are having a great day. Alright, so am I supposed to shoot the lock? Yes, sir! I think it's... yeah, let's hit reload. Yoah. Freaking breaking down that crap. See if there's any, like... treasure or anything we can get. It's a very beautiful river. Dude, that's never good. That music's never good. Oh, we only have a pistol? Ooh, treasure. A silver fish charm. It's pretty cool, I guess. I mean, it looks like a freaking ostrich with one eye. But yeah, let's just pull up over here, I guess. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. There's something I'm supposed to climb up, maybe? Oh, right over here. Looks like we can climb up this. Yes, sir. Yes, I don't know where that girl is, the news reporter lady. Oh. Oh, I see treasure right there. Oh, that was cool. Boy, I don't know. Trying to get this treasure. Let me walk on this wall. There we go. Yes, now we should be able to pick up this treasure.
Here they come.
Oh, what the frick? Where's the treasure up here? Oh, wait, that's ammo. Boy. Dead. Did we just wipe the freaking crap off their faces? Honestly. If I can climb up this, is there anybody else? Boy. Grenades. Okay, how is this guy not dead?
Oh boy.
Boy. Let's go. There's no way I don't get jumped here.
Oh, shit.
Boy, get down. Actually.
Okay.
Boy's got a freaking minigun. Get down, you idiot. So are all of them dead then? I want this guy shooting at. Give me this. Bro, I can't really see them. All right, there. All right, so we need to. Oh, bro, get behind the thing.
Oh, boy.
Oh. How are you not dead?
I'm going for it.
Boy.
Oh, don't. It's over here.
The frick? Wait, how are you not dead? How are you not dead? The frick? Behind something. Boy. Run. Ooh. I hear people up there. How do I get up there? Okay, where is he at? Goodness.
Okay.
Boy. Boy, get down. Get down, you idiot. Get down. Wait, get- No! Run around. You idiot! But I swear he's retarded. Just throw it. Low-key though, give me all of your ammo. Not an AK. Actually, yes, I want an AK. Play with a shotgun, dude. Get behind the freaking wall or something. Beam him in the freaking head. Run. Boy. Jumping over something. I swear this guy's retarded. Holy crap. Hey, let's go. So he came in there. Ah, so we have to climb over this way, I'm guessing. But yo, how do I? Alright. Oh, I can make that. Let's go. That was clutch, boys. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Throw a grenade. Oh, wait, you don't have one. I forgot, you idiot. Oh, I can't waste that. Okay, first of all. I guess we come this way? Not really sure.
Jerry.
Ew. Yoink over to the other side. Let's go. Yoink. Oh. From where? Oh, up there. Retards. They don't know who Nathan Drake is. How is he still alive? Oh my goodness. So what do we have to do here? We have to yoink over to there. Oh. Oh, what? Dude, I literally jumped. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's not okay. Wait. What? Does that one not break? Boys, alright. Let's get it this time. Yeet! Oh. Over there. What? I jumped over to the other side. What? Boy. The struggle is real. Alright, I'm gonna be patient. So, boom. Come over to here. Yes, there we go. Oof. Almost died there, boys. Oh, I don't know if I can make that. Actually, yes, I can. Let's go. From where? Let's see if his body... have any ammo? No. I have 56 with my... AK. But... I don't know... if that can get us through this. Maybe if we can get some ammo right here. You know, grenade is fine. Ammo. Or did I get a grenade again? Let's go. Alright. Treasure. Yo, I saw that flash and I was like, yes sir. So into a vessel. That's pretty cool, I guess. You'd say. Eat up here. Oh, there is a vine. So, is this where the plane crashed? Indeed, yes it is.
Oh, man.
Oh, shoot. Wait, is that the plane? So, they're just thugs checking it out, I guess. You could say. Boy, don't tell me that none of those hit. From where? Alright. From where? Let me switch to that. Peek me. How are you not dead? Okay, I was gonna say. Why would you go down? Why would you go down? If there's no way I don't die. There's no way I don't die. Get down. Get down. Move. Absolutely. Okay. How are you not dead, my friend? Okay, I was gonna say. We're at. Yes. Let's go. We need to get that guy's ammo. The AK.
Doesn't look good.
Am I supposed to climb up this? Not sure. But yo, this is getting very intense, by the way. Ooh, first cutscene. that was a cockpit.
Sweet.
Boom, somebody's gonna be right there. Or we're gonna die. You know, that works too. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I guess, I don't know. I think we can pick some ammo up from these guys. From where, dude? Oh, from behind. Where did he come from? Where did they all come from? Boy! Oh, you have no ammo? Get down. Get down. Get down! I can get some ammo from these guys. This guy had nothing. Holy frick. Okay, he's dead. Boy, where are they coming from? Throw a grenade. I'm at three. This is not good. Come on. Where's the last one? Oh, let's go. Come on. Give me that ammo. Throw a grenade. Oh, wait, you have none, bro? Lasered one. Yeah, I missed every shot from spraying. That's... Dude! Sorry guys, it's my dog barking. What? There's nothing there. What? Boy, really? Where's that thing at? That didn't do anything? That didn't do anything? Be quiet! There's nothing there!
Watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elana.
All Alright guys, I think this is going to be a great spot to end because next episode we're going to be saving Elana. Dude, this has been so good. That was very, very intense, dude. I don't like pulling up with those thug dudes because they're absolutely insane. They beat me. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys had an amazing day. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and just have an amazing day. Peace out.